Hello everyone, and today we are playing Pac-Man. Pac-Mental, I mean. So today we use like powers to destroy this guy, to destroy Pac-Man, or like we are Pac-Man. We use powers to destroy the ghost, I think?
Yeah.
Come on, let's use his power. Let's use the powers, destroy the ghost. Did we kill it? Can we kill it? Yeah, we killed that guy too. Killing people. Oh no, we need more. We need the water. We're out. We lost that one. Wait, nope, we have another life. Remember. We didn't do this. Let's do this. Run towards the ghost. Yeah, I'm using so many powers. That's cool. You can use some powers. So, yeah. This is what we're playing. No! We got out. So, yeah, we need to go get some more. Alright, let's try this again. For the last life. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Whoa. I think I just used, like, a head. I'm like, what am I? I need to go get my last power. What am I? An ice storm or something? What? I ran out of powers. But I died. So, let's restart. Like normal, if we had somebody else. I don't wanna submit my score. Let's go. Let's go, come on, people, please. Thank you. We destroyed everything, like boss. Come on, we have to go over here. And we got ice. Can we eat the eyes? No, oh, I didn't eat the eyes. Ooh, that only destroys the guy down here. No. Oh, we got it. We can just fight through stuff to get the ghost. Can we eat their eyes too? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, we have to go. Oh, we have 3 lives left and no more power-ups. The reason I'm playing this is so I can get power-ups. So, let's go. Come on, people. Oh no, run away. We're back. Ah. So yeah, we're playing Pac-Mental. It's like, so, I think we're like 5 minutes in, aren't we? We're like, yeah, we are. Super speed. Wait, I haven't even been recording this thing this whole time, have I? So that was a short video on Pac-Mental. So thanks guys for watching. Stay awesome to the max. And hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye.